Amitabh Bachchan's granddaughter Navya graduated from college in New York on Wednesday, and the former took to social media to pen a congratulatory message. Big B shared how they celebrated Navya's big day at his Jalsa home, since the graduation ceremony has been stalled due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Granddaughter Navya, the most important day in the life of a young student, graduation day. She graduated from college in New York, but ceremony and presents got cancelled because of Corona and lockdown. She could not go. We too had all planned to be with her on this important occasion, but she though wanted to wear that graduation gown and cap, so staff staged her an impromptu gown and cap, and she wore it and celebrated at home in Jalsa. So proud of you, Navya. God bless. Such a positive and happy attitude. Love you, Big B wrote. Along with the post, he shared a video in which Navya is seen wearing a homemade graduation gown and cap. Earlier in the day, Navya's mother Shweta Bachchan took to social media to wish her. Class of 2020, Navya finished college today, and since she and everyone else graduating this year won't get a ceremony, we decided to DIY one. With a chart paper cap and gown hand stitched from scraps of black tinting, I threw a Fordham sweatshirt over my PJs. Congratulations, baby, I love you and I'm proud of you. Go forth and conquer, Shweta posted. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.